And here they come. And they're off. Rick Cover going for the lead. Barbary Bird is there and on the inside. Blue Lightning. Now they're driving for position. And Rick Cover on the outside to take command. It's Barbary Bird in second. Blue Lightning in third by through. Then comes P.T. Skipper going Denson and L. Skipper at the end. Your leader to the quarter is Rick Cover. Rick Cover now by three. It's Barbary Bird in second. Here comes Blue Lightning charging out of third. Now moving up on the outside. They're by the quarter, 29 and to the quarter. Blue Lightning on the outside to challenge Rick Over for the lead. Rick Over three parts of a length. Blue Lightning parked on the outside and second. Barbary Bird is saving ground in third. P.T. Skipper, he's now on the move. They're heading for the half-mile marker and Rick Over maintains the lead, draws clear again a length. On the outside, it's Blue Lightning parked in second. Barbary Bird is saving ground in third. On the outside, P.T. Skipper, L. Skipper, and Goin' Dancin'. They're halfway home, 58 and 4 into the clubhouse turn they race. And Rick Cover maintains the lead. Blue Lightning parked on the outside in second. Barbary Bird right there in third. On the outside, P.T. Skipper in fourth. On the inside, Goin' Dancin' and L. Skipper. Out of the turn, moving up the back stretch. Your leader is Rick Cover on the outside. Blue Lightning. Blue Lightning under the whip now to take command. It's Rick Cover in second. P.T. Skipper ranging up in third. He's now moving up three wide. They race around the far turn. Blue Lightning between horses. Rick Cover is there. Here comes P.T. Skipper three wide. Here they come turning far home. P.T. Skipper on the far outside. Between horses. Blue Lightning is there. A late move on the outside by Al Skipper. It's P.T. Skipper with the lead. Going dancing, a late move on the outside as they come to the wire. P.T. Skipper.